First at 4, Dayton police are searching for two men who robbed an Arby's restaurant in Dayton. Police say two armed men went into the restaurant on Salem Avenue before noon today. They say the men demanded the manager open the safe. When the manager couldn't, he ran out the back door. The suspects then left the restaurant. If you have any information about the attempted robbery, call Crime Stoppers at 222-STOP.